It was needed. It was a good learning experience for us. You know, I think it's important to learn how to play through games when we don't have very much going on offense. But our defense carries. That's how we want to be anyway. So I think it was good for us. Yeah, you just got to try to be aggressive, you know, kind of, I wouldn't say force your way into the paint, but just try to be creative, get in there. They were really packing it in. We weren't doing a good job in opening up by hitting shots from the outside. So, you know, a guy like me, I just, you know, try to find ways to get the ball to the paint and play inside out, but just make plays for others. I didn't think I was very sharp. You know, I was pretty careless with the ball. I had some turnovers, but you know, it wasn't bad. It wasn't good. Just learn from it. Watch the film and get better. Got to be a lot better going forward. Clearly. It could have had something to do with the first time we got to play against somebody else, but you know, every once a year or twice a year, every team has a game where they just solid on the rim. So I'm glad we got it out of the way early. You know, that way I don't think we'll shoot that bad for a long time. We got good shooters.
What can you say about Bellarmine and how those guys came out today and played?
They're very good. We got to be the best Division II team in the country. I mean, they run a motion offense. It's tough to guard, and they play a really packed in defense and force you to shoot from the outside. Nothing but good things to say about Bellarmine. Just that we got to pride ourselves on our defense. You know, that's how we're going to win. You know, even when the ball's not going in, that we can still win if we lock down on defense. So, you know, it got kind of let up in the beginning of the second half. But in the first half, and I thought at the end of the game, we defended really well.